We must look at the past in order to understand the future. As a child, I had pediatric epilepsy, and those formative experiences that I had as a child absolutely, clearly, and directly led me to where I am now as a developmental neuroscientist. The fetus and early human development represents our best opportunity to understand how it all begins. Fetal brain imaging is very, very hard. You can't ask a fetus to remain still, and the imaging is exquisitely sensitive to motion. But the thing that I really wanted to crack was the thing that's harder to look at, the functional diagram. What is the functional architecture of the fetal brain? How does it change over gestation? And at Langone, we've published more papers than anybody else in the world about how functional systems of the fetal brain develop. So we have now the capability of looking inside of the brain before birth and looking at this complex functional architecture. Well, another breakthrough in science is the ability to take deciduous baby teeth and look at each dentine layer. We can look at inflammation, micronutrients, toxicants, and we can peel back each of those layers and we can measure things that are happening at each week of gestation, free of charge, because teeth are naturally lost. Maternal diet, maternal stress, maternal history of trauma, all of the things that we've thought about might influence this period, we didn't have a way to measure them before. Now you have experiences over the course of pregnancy as measured through the tooth, and you have the imaging data. We could combine these two technologies to develop a completely new area of science. And it all comes back to where we started, wanting to help children and families to have healthier and better outcomes. The goal is to take this information back to families and help them to do better and to know more than my family was able to know, because knowledge is power. NYU Langone is honestly the best place to have big vision, because it's very rewarding to individuals that have big ideas. So many times when you have a bold idea, there are people that are gonna say, no, it's not gonna work. And I think Langone is the place that will say, yeah, tell me more. Tell me more about what you mean. How are you gonna do that?